Anytime our husband tries to share their opinion or share the problem they are having with us, it ends up in a temper tantrum because we feel that we're wrong and bad and we become defensive. Most communication with a woman ends up in an argument because we take everything as a personal attack that we are being made wrong and bad, and then we become incredibly defensive and will push against any criticism or flaw that our husband is pointing out that they would like for us to work on.